This is our 1974 Mazda rotary engine truck. It's powered by a 350 with aluminum trick flow heads and a roller camshaft. And it's got a 177 supercharger with a Barry Grant Race Demon 750 on it. It's got a turbo, it's going to be a 700 R4 transmission with a 2200 RPM converter in it with fabricated lighter bars and coilover rear shocks with a 10 bolt and an Auburn positive unit in the back. And we'll let you take a look at it.
Crazy old man.